Johnson graduated high school in 2010 and is currently dating. It was stationed at Tinker Air Force Base, Oklahoma. The short-term goal is to clutch some more classes, and the long-term goal is to get a CCF degree and further his education. His hobby is snowboarding. Communication support, different zipper and coin throughout the peninsula, well as connectivity to Lahey Board. He graduated high school in 2006 and is currently single. His previous duty stations include Andrews Air Force Base, Maryland, and Ramstein Air Base, Germany. Chairman knows his short-term goal is to complete the CCF degree, and his long-term goal is to receive a degree in teaching. His hobbies include hiking, sightseeing, biking, cooking, watching movies, and just relaxing. When asked if there was anything he'd like to share with the Dragon family, he said he just wanted to thank everyone who has encouraged him throughout the years. After several attempts to blow him rank, he's received the potential of him to become a great CEO.
So how are you doing, everyone, next please?
Oh.
Congratulations, Staff Sergeant Osan. Our final promotee for today's ceremony and also promoting the Staff Sergeant effective 1 October, Senior Airman Jason Yellen. Assisting with Airman Yellen and Spindlin will be Master Sergeant Maxville and Staff Sergeant Perry.
Wife is here too. You gotta get her involved in this too. You don't have spouses here very often.
Yeah, they don't.
Airman Yellen hails from Atlanta, Georgia. He arrived at Osan Air Base in February 2012 and was assigned to RCD Shock 3E3X1, Structural Journeyman, where the motto is Rescrew, Melt, and Bolt. He is currently married almost 2 years to his wife, Courtney. Sergeant Yellen received a CCF in May 2012. He was previously stationed at Langley Air Force Base, Virginia. His short-term goal is to finish the Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineer, University of Pittsburgh. His long-term goal is to travel around the world after retirement. Sergeant Yellen's main hobbies are restoring his 96 Chevrolet Impala and testing the tune-ups. When asked if there was anything he wanted to share with the Dragon family, he said he's looking forward to the opportunities of officially being a non-commissioned officer. Congratulations, Staff Sergeant Miller. Let's give a hand to all of today's promotees.
Make sure you run the checklist. If there's something that's not quite in compliance or sometime at the end of March. Well, of course, that falls about a week or two right after KR. And we all know how we push for UFG and KR, and if we were to roll about 7 days later straight into a compliance unit inspection, a compliance unit inspection. Most of that, I think, is going to be focused on 51st and major programs, but at the same time, we're going to have pieces of that. We haven't had an official inspection on this water in quite some time, so not exactly sure how we move forward. I want to make sure that all the programs are ready to go. So if you own one of those programs, if you're a homeowner, if you've got something that's going on, make sure you get to check this, take a look at it. If it's been since you handed it off, or somebody handed it off to you when you first arrived 2, 3, 4 months ago, you have to find your sin, pull it out, dust it off, make sure that the current checklists are in there and nothing has changed. Especially with the high turnover rate that we have, things happen in a period of days to a short week, and something's changed. So if you let something go for a couple of months, I just ask you to get on that, and get QA is going to be on that, and I'm pushing along that for everybody else. Alright, I'm going to keep this one very short thing.
Congratulate our promotees. Remember the Big Mac.